The Indonesian Tourism and Creative Economy Ministry has launched Wonder Space by Wonderful Indonesia at Hotel Indonesia Roundabout MRT Station, Central Jakarta. The exhibition aims to showcase Indonesia's top tourist destinations, including Lake Toba, Borobudur, Labuan Bajo, Mandalika, and Likupang. Featuring modern mapping displays and interactive experiences, visitors can go on a virtual adventures to these breathtaking locations. Wonder Space is expected to enhance global travel experiences and draw more tourists to explore Indonesia. The show is expected to attract up to 30,000 visitors, generating a revenue of 30 to 60 billion rupiah.
Ada 10.000 yang melintas di Bundaran HI ini. Kalau 10% aja, 1.000 yang mengambil kesempatan di Wonder First, dan ada konversi yang bisa kita dapatkan dari kunjungan itu, berarti selama 30 hari kita bisa nambah 30.000 wisatawan Nusantara. Ini yang kita harapkan konkret, dari 30.000 itu bisa menyumbangkan antara 30 sampai 60 miliar rupiah. Jadi itu perhitungan kami dalam menghadirkan kolaborasi Wonder Space ini.
The 30-day show will conclude on June 30th, offering free admission to all. Come and discover the wonders of Indonesia. See Today contributor reporting from Jakarta.